In the times past, we know from studying metaphysics, the science of life, and from studying the world's religions, that often things have been made very complicated in the spiritual programs. Complicated so that only those who are really ready and really sincere could find their way to the ancient wisdoms that often remained hidden to those who would not appreciate them, hidden to those who weren't prepared to put in the effort to give this path the time it deserves. Yet as time has gone by, there's been an amazing energy change in the human heart, where through playing in duality, through playing, getting lost in the maya of illusion, many have just said, enough. I am ready now to live in peace, and I am ready now to change my experience of family. I am ready now and wanting now to live in a way in my community and in my family where my presence brings out the best in all, where my presence nourishes others, where we exist in mutually enhancing relationship with all life.